one of the ways we set up the video from the grate. I put two lower lights in to try to catch the bottom of the grate better, but it didn't work for a while. That didn't work for what I was after. But these lights were put in pretty much like this. The wire ties. These are the lights that mount right in the grate. And I have a camera off to the side, moving at the side angle view. Other lights down that bar. I don't know how big a hole you have in your grate, but we have a big one in ours. We left the lights in all day, changing the camera behind the boat. Tonight we need to get all the lights out. Normally we don't run anywhere near this many lights, but I was trying to get a different kind of picture of things. I wasn't very successful about it. But I always put a piece of tape, safety tape on it, but the camera comes out because it's taller, it comes out that fast. I just leave the holes in the back